inside from my lungs unaware. Not a care, and then he appeared. Thought he was winding down his window just to say hello. But he started cussing at me, saying I'm going too slow. Then he yelled, go to hell and for me the burn. Really? Is it really that bad? Really that bad? I don't think it's really that bad. Come on, get with it. If you only think the things that you have in your life, you could have it all and still never have enough. So don't worry. I break the flu, cause I've had enough. Yes, I have. That's it, screw the Lord.